This week, we have a massive citywide garage sale and sports classes for the little ones. There are also new programs from the Jefferson Barns Learning Lab and the Westland Library. All that and more this week in Westland. School is back in session, and it is a lot different this year. Because of COVID concerns, the Wayne Westland School Board elected to begin the year using a distance learning method for all students. This means that kids are at home using computers, laptops, or tablets to do their coursework online. This is being done for the health and safety of the students, as well as the teachers and other school staff. This is a major change, and some students may be struggling either with the technical aspect of it, or they may be having difficulty with the assignments. It's important to recognize these problems early and address them. The Jefferson Barns Learning Lab has programs with tutors and certified teachers to help your students succeed. To learn more or to register your student, please call 313-277-3937. For all the readers out there who miss browsing the shelves of the library for new reading material, there is a new service just for you. The Westland Library is now offering book bundles. This allows readers of any age to select a specific topic, format, or genre, and then let one of the librarians make your selections for you. This is a great way to discover new titles or authors and maybe find a new favorite. You can fill out the book bundle form at westlandlibrary.org, and within 2 days you will be notified that your bundle is ready to be picked up at the library. If you find yourself in a position of having a bunch of items in your house, basement, or garage that you don't really have a use for anymore, you're not alone. If these are just things you don't use anymore, but still have life left in them, consider having a garage sale. This weekend, you can join in with your neighbors for the citywide garage sale. Sellers can register your sale on our website so buyers can see exactly where you are located and can even view a list of what types of items you have for sale. Buyers can go to the website to plan their route and find just what they're looking for. Also, there is no permit required for this special event. Learn more and register by going to cityofwestland.com. The Westland Parks and Recreation Department is happy to announce that they are continuing their partnership with Skyhawk Sports Academy to bring exciting programs to Tatton Park once again this year. Registration is now open for soccer classes for ages 3 through 5 and 6 through 9. There is also a baseball instructional class for 3 to 5-year-olds and a kickball class for ages 6 through 9. All classes start the week of September 21 at Tatton Park. You can get more details at skyhawks.com. If you have been missing the experience of seeing live entertainment, Inspire Theater may have the answer for you. Due to the shutdown and limit on large gatherings, Inspire was forced to postpone their production of Spamalot in April. Since then, they have shifted gears and are now proud to present Music at Inspire Theater on Sunday at 5:30 p.m. The group will be performing an evening of well-loved songs and comedy bits in the parking lot of the Westland Center for the Arts, located at 33455 Warren Road. This is a free event with concessions available for purchase. So grab your mask and a lawn chair and join in the fun of community theater and live entertainment brought to you by the City of Westland and Inspire Theater. This week on WLND, Westland City Council. This meeting of the Westland City Council was held and recorded virtually on Tuesday, September 8th. With movie theaters being closed the past several months due to the coronavirus pandemic, drive-in movies have seen a huge resurgence in popularity. Here in Westland, we have been holding a drive-in movie as part of the All-American Wayne Road Cruise for the past several years. This year's movie will take place Wednesday, September 16th in the parking lot of Step, located at 450 South Fenoy. Beginning at dusk, the classic 1989 film Batman with Michael Keaton and Jack Nicholson will be shown on the big screen. This is a free event being brought to you by Step, Don Nicholson Enterprises, and the City of Westland. That's it for this week. Come back next week to find out about a very special farmer's market and a Relay for Life like no other. Don't forget to visit our website at cityofwestland.com for a complete list of the great things going on in our all-American city, and be sure to follow us on all your favorite social media apps. Thanks for watching.